Welcome to this video. We want to try the map Mediterranean Skagerrak today. It's a central province, large, besieged. Easy assignment, it says, because we are on a low rank. I think it's just due to that. 90 prosperity, 80 peace, 80 favor, 7,037 persons. And that in between 30 years. Okay, let's go to the map. Let's slow down. And have a look at it. We start here on this land. Three invasion points there are here, here, and here. No fertile land, so farming is only possible when the bridges were built to here or to here. Mining is just over here possible, and here can't be bridged over. Okay, let's see what we can trade. Furniture, just furniture. Sea trade is also not possible here. Okay, so let's start. Places for wharves here. We'll leave some trees here on the edge, just for the looks. Pretty large block at the beginning. Okay, speed up. Thank you. immediately starting to sell furniture. We need prefectures on a central map. Soon we will have to deal with the immigration glitch. This vanilla version. There it is. We are over 300, going back to very hard. Slowing down a bit. Is a good space for the shipyard to delete it afterwards.
Diese Gelder ziemlich schnell ausgegeben. Versuch zumindest mit diesem Geld etwas länger auszukommen.
Ja, as long as the wine tastes good, everything is okay. So it would be good to sell in the first year some furniture. We urgently need temples now, of course. Traders won't need long, so we open up in November. Venus is angry. Bit too late, the temples. Okay, let's do it. It's okay. Unemployment, so we can start deleting some one by ones. Okay, that's good. Having sold some in the first year. So we build our first forge. Watering them. Okay. So food's coming in slowly. Now we can already start towering up here. We need some more employees now, but as soon as there is some more food, we will build the markets. They seem to have already bought. No. Ah, there was none in the warehouse when he entered the map. But now. No. Oh, it's not a problem. They do buy 25 a year. And we need some more for requests. Is Okay, there is food. So let's evolve them to small casa. Can already build a military academy. Comes the food. Price of furniture going down. Our only export. Delete this now. We paid tribute, that's okay. What does favor say? Yeah. We are engineer. The next money is the next forge. Oh, we can already build it. We're fine. We will still sell 25 furniture this year. We have 13 stockpiled up. Another price change on furniture, 41 down. It's pretty tough. What's the price now? 82. But we still make some money by that. People means more temples. There is the first request, 10 furniture, no problem. Percent unemployment, that's huge. Enemies. Landslides. Not a problem, they already bought anything in July. So it does absolutely not matter. does not get food anymore. Some of them will de-wolf, of course. It's not enough for all of them. It's not a big issue. 10 furniture to Caesar. When the next caravan enters, I hope there are 24 units in. Ah, did not raise wages yet. That's not good. So let's have a look how much money we have in December. No. We wait until January. Next fort. 3 will be enough for first, then we try to bridge over, which is pretty costly. 2600, although this is not the right one, I think. Here. 1500, 1500, 800. Now they should buy. Furniture rising again by 12. Everything sold this year, so we will not pay tribute. Seems, did we pay it last year? No. Okay, the next year then we have to pay tribute. Cannot do much now. Ten meat. Local uprise, meat ready. Present or gift ready. Won't be a problem, of course. Okay, now we need on money, which we will have to do some more times on this map. Take also furniture here. We overproduce, but there will be more requests, so it makes sense. Favor say 40, it will drop down now. Although he got the fish, it dropped down, and now we must calculate. We get 25 times 94, so 2300 more or less. Do we pay 1,000? We have to be very careful. Contaminated water. Oh, it's not. We should delete some. More wages pretty fast. Okay, now we are not allowed to build the bridge. That would be Caesar's attack, I think. First enemies will also arrive soon. 24 units, so on very hard. 28, 29, something like that. But with these towers here, it's no problem. Can build a least that little money. There they are. Do not even have to slow down, it's okay. It's the Greeks. I think they are pretty strong. At least these ones here with the sword. These are not that strong. And they behaved very bad. Good for me. There will be quite a lot of attacks, and at one point it will also be necessary to have legions. Furniture coming back a bit. At 111. Now we should pay our tributes. Yeah. It's fine, so we do now start bridging over. Take this bridge here, but I do not like it to replace it later on. Okay, as soon as they have come, we'll build it. It's fine. No, we better wait one more year. Soon the second attack will come, second regular attack. Contaminated water, so now I think some will die. Can already start here with the road system. dock here. That's good. Likely. Oh, doesn't matter. Absolutely not. Slowing down a little bit. It's 36 units, I think, plus X on very hard. Even more wages. Dealt with it, three losses. We will not pay tribute now. I think we can afford one more year without tribute and then we will pay it again. Roads are not necessary yet, but I place them. Oh, you must be careful not to spend too much now. Good, we have unemployment. Okay. Favor is okay. All merged, okay. So what does unemployment say now? Enemies closing. Meat. Ah. Now the warehouse is full. I need another one. And now we can cut back here a bit. On furniture. Pretty massive debts. We need to export weapons now. By seas. Pretty cheap to open the trade route. Ah, I have to stop accepting here, of course. They all get food. There are weapons, that's very good. Pretty annoying setting up the warehouses again. But okay. Yeah, low bridge here and here would have been possible. You can come here then. But I do it this way. It's also possible. And now we need to sell a bunch. But weapons, price is still up. So we will get plenty of money now. And we'll train our first legionaries then. Fish is ready. Changing it here immediately. Not to lose all the labor here. So, some weapons are sold. It's very good. There we go. 10 wine. Can produce it here. See later on. Space for oracles here, I like it. Price from the other side, okay. That means we do urgently have to make it safe here. What did we sell now? Maximum. Okay. So we wait. Spending a bit more money, of course, not to pay too much tribute. But let's first deal with this uprising. Gross. We can afford 1,000, I think. One more fort. And we have to move the barracks, of course. That's good. We have enough money for the present. The gift. Thank you. Ah, perhaps it was a mistake, no? Do not hope so. No, perfect. Now paying tribute in each case. Oh, we need labor. Okay. Raise taxes a bit. Oh, this is not connected. No, not optimal, but in this small loop it's no problem. Eight we have. Getting out of debts, we have some marble, so we open up here, sell it, also the wine, after the request. Weapons now, so we sell less. No one buying iron. But there will be requests. Sell so far. Ah, that's good. Sell some more furniture. Right now. Back in the black. I'll keep there until January. Stay there. Okay. Now furniture is completely down. That means if the player did not bridge over yet, it will hardly be possible. Pretty okay. We will sell some more weapons and marble, I think. Oh, we just did so, yeah. Perfect. That's the tribute. sending the wine and selling the wine. Since now, okay, we need protection here. So we start it. Towers here, killing floor in the middle. Next attack from the right side, luckily, as the armies will grow since now, of course. Okay, we are producing too much iron. Now we have some losses in each case. That's the way a map should be, I think. Boring if there come 20 units, you send 6 armies and yeah. I don't like it. One can say Caesar is not a fight game. I think that's correct, of course. But a little bit there should be. Infinite money now. It's good. We will need it. Okay, that should be enough towers. already built them. Now we are in January. Barracks is overseas right now. Okay, now we spent a lot of money. Yeah, there is money back. Perhaps we should move the barracks right now, and but the armies are also 4, 9. Okay, they need a lot of time. Also, we already spent the money. But I think we will nevertheless do it now. There were weapons in, I know. Not optimal. But sometimes decisions have to be made. Now we get here some weapons. So, now request for the iron, please. What does labor say? Oh. Start feeding them here now. Attack from the south. Yes, okay. So, towers start being manned now. Six forts built now. No, it's quite a lot. Some more towers will be manned. What does labor say? Oh, with all these towers. That's good. There they come. Pretty huge army. legionaries on their way. Tower guards on their way. But I think we will make it. I hope so. That's not so good. So we delete here. Also not so good. There he wants his iron. Get it. Well, it's also okay, they attack here, so we can kill the other ones while that. Pretty perfect, I can say. Okay, we can speed up, should be no problem. Dealt with it. Nice. We sell all of them, I think. Ah, look at our money. Wine collapsing. It's good making now that much money. Prices will collapse more and more. Delete these temples here now. I think we'll be fine here. We can even build more towers here. Okay, we will split the video into 3 parts, 10 years each. We want to play it until the end and hold back favor on population to see everything on this map and beat everything. So we wait until January. So, and then we will continue it.